Imagine you're facing a critical infrastructure decision. Your app is scaling fast, costs are climbing, and your security team just flagged a vulnerability. What if you could design a cloud solution that's secure, scalable, and cost-effective without second-guessing every choice? Let me introduce you to the course where you'll learn how to tackle these real-world scenarios. Hello, I'm Bobby Russell. I'm a Microsoft technical trainer specializing in AI, security, and compliance technologies here at Microsoft. I'm here to take you through the AZ-305 Designing Microsoft Azure Infrastructure Solutions and give you a tour of what you can expect during the course. This course is one of my preferred approaches to learning how to integrate the various technologies I've studied into a cohesive solution that aligns with customer objectives. This advanced course introduces you to the core responsibilities of an Azure Solutions Architect, focusing on designing secure, scalable, and reliable infrastructure solutions on Microsoft Azure. By the end of this course, you'll learn how to create infrastructure solutions on Microsoft Azure. You'll explore how to architect identity and governance frameworks, plan for business continuity and disaster recovery, and choose the right storage and compute services for real-world enterprise needs. This course includes a lab that allows you to get experience with real-world Azure infrastructure scenarios, so you're not just learning theory, you're applying it. You'll design solutions, test your knowledge in challenge labs, and build confidence by solving problems that mirror what you'll face on the job. This course is designed specifically for those who have a working knowledge of IT operations, including networking, virtualization, identity, security, disaster recovery, data platforms, as well as governance. Familiarity with Azure administration, Azure development, and DevOps processes is highly recommended. There is a certification exam associated with this course, the AZ-305 Designing Microsoft Azure Infrastructure Solutions exam. After completing this course, you will be prepared to take the certification test. However, it also requires experience and practice to put those skills into action before you're truly well prepared. If you're looking to enhance your skills in infrastructure solutions or are preparing for a certification exam, this is the perfect course for you. So what's in it for you? Why should you take this course out of all the courses out there? This course is your gateway to becoming a confident Azure solutions architect. You'll learn how to design infrastructure solutions that align with real-world business needs, whether you're modernizing legacy systems or building cloud-native apps from scratch. You can take this course using our self-paced training materials or join one of our instructor-led sessions taught by Microsoft trainers, like me. Our instructor-led training is designed to suit all learning styles. Whether you prefer listening, visual engagement, or hands-on experience, we've got you covered. Microsoft trainers deliver classes using PowerPoint, demonstrations, and whiteboards while incorporating real-world experience into the classroom. You'll have lots of opportunities to engage and ask questions, ensuring a comprehensive and interactive learning experience. So let's sum it up. AZ-305, Designing Microsoft Azure Infrastructure Solutions, is your opportunity to sharpen your cloud architecture skills and learn how to design secure, scalable, and resilient solutions in Azure. You'll walk away with practical strategies that help you make smarter infrastructure decisions faster, giving you valuable time to focus on what matters most. Ready to enroll? Check out the description below for details. Thanks for watching.